That's an American tabby. And the dog's a Rottweiler. And the rat's a rat. Hello, how are y'all doing today?
I
want to
see you.
Yeah, you can pet him.
I never seen something like that in my life.
Well, my name is Gregory Pike.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Telluride, Colorado.
Colorado, from Costa Rica.
Nice. I've been studying animal habitat and psychology for about 30 years on my own, not at colleges or nothing like that. The dog raised the cat, that's her puppy, and the cat grew up around rats, mice, and birds.
Oh. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my life.
And then one day in Telluride, about 9.5 years ago, somebody said, we're talking to some kids, and they were like talking about what is impossible and all that. And they were talking about like dogs, cats, and mice. We're talking about Tom, Jerry, and Spike, the cartoon.
And what are their names?
It's Booger, Kitty, and Mousy. I was like, I bet you I can stack them up. Dog, cat, mouse, or dog, cat, rat. And they're like, no way, you know. So I did it, just to prove a point.
Are they like attached to each other?
No, I used Velcro.
A cat and a rat and a...
And a bird sometimes.
I didn't really do it for money or anything, just to do something cool. And one day, a guy chased me down the street and said, I'll give you 20 bucks if I can take a picture of that. And it clicked. Just don't knock the flea off. Kidding. people come up and, what's the message behind this? And I say, well, why can't the human race get along? Or why can't people get along? So what do you think about this? Really? You think that people can get along now?
Probably.
Yeah, that's a good one. See, it's my new act, folks.
That's super cool.
It is. Well, everywhere I go, people think, oh, it's too good to be true. There's got to be drugs involved. You got to be mistreating your animals. Well, that's not true. It's actually that good. Feels funny, huh? You had a lizard, yeah, in your head. I make everybody happy. In return, it makes me happy. Now, if that ain't comfort, nothing is. You know, they need to send me and the animals over to Iraq and entertain them, and maybe that'll change a few things. Maybe it won't, but it's worth a try. See? Now, that's a good example. I think that's the best peace sign in the world. Right there.
Bye.
Bye-bye.